here we're being shown how the head results looks like, and we have varieties of tea. The raw product is just one, then the variety comes out of the final process. Now here we are being told that every end, I think you can see those where it's written, those places, every hand has a different final. There is grade 1, there is grade 2, there is grade 3, then there is this one, the local one now that we use. The grade 1, grade 2, grade 3, those are, there are some which have been packed to be taken outside the country for exportation, that have been sent in the international markets, and then that have been sold to us. Okay, here now we are being shown each space where each grade is being made. Then we come here where now the tea is being packed in large quantity, in large big sacks. Yeah. Oh, there is where they are being packed into sacks.
Yeah. The importance. Madam, I wanted to ask you a question. Do you do mpaka the green tea?
Now we go to the market. Syria, how they are getting that tree for the silver one for them. And then the ones that are operating, the one that will not be seen when you are the first time you see, how they work and the other product.
Then I am in the market.
They do it well. Then the looking of it sells up to a dozen